The Busby family seems to be getting a bit of cabin fever. The family posted to their Facebook page, "It's a buzz world." They were looking forward to a vacation. The family posed for a picture in the airport all wearing masks. You can see that they're grinning behind them. They commented they were glad it came in between the winter storm. Texas dealt with uncharacteristically cold weather and snow. Several people went days without power. The family posted, "Though we are sad to leave our state behind for a few days, vacation has been planned and we Texans are ready for some weather we are used to." Adam Busby's Instagram story had videos in Florida. The girls and Danielle are waving while riding on an airboat. Adam captioned the video, "Doing Florida things." It's not just Danielle and Adam with their Busby family. Some other couples and their kids are coming along for the ride, including Uncle Dale. One fan said, "I don't know how you organize a vacation for this many families, but I'm sure it's always worth the effort and is creating such wonderful memories." Of course, there were some haters. One fan said, "When people are asked not to travel, why show others this risky behavior, especially with young kids?" Other fans expressed concern they traveled in such a large group. One would argue anytime they go anywhere they are a large group because they have six girls. There are several fans that support them being able to travel. One fan said, "Enjoy. Being stuck inside with all your kids and extended family has got to be nerve-wracking. People who don't like it, tough." And also recently, OutDaughtered critics tore into Adam and Danielle Busby. It came during the winter storms that caused power outages and suffering in Texas. Accused of selfishness, some people said they won't watch the TLC show ever again. But is that really fair? What promoted such aggressive reactions? Adam looked a bit frazzled after he fell hard on the icy patch outside the house. He laughed about it when he shared a clip of him taking a tumble. But clearly, he hurt himself. Nevertheless, he joined the rest of the OutDaughtered gang as they played at the Gravity Challenge. The activity probably helped keep him warm as well. Well, Danielle shared another photo about Uncle Dale and the family all together at their place, and some OutDaughtered critics slammed them hard. Danielle shared a photo that revealed they ate pizza and drank some wine. The OutDaughtered star captioned it with, "Pizza and wine, it's what's for dinner." A lot of fans asked if they were still okay and if they survived without a power outage. But some people slammed them. Maybe the concept of eating pizza and drinking a glass of wine offended them. One critic wrote, "How about the others in your community who don't have the same luxuries that you do? Kinda sad." But another critic really went to town on Adam and Danielle and slammed them much harder. Offended by the photo of the family, they expressed a lot of fury. The OutDaughtered critic wrote, "Do you all know folks in Texas are really struggling now? Danielle and Adam, you are both incredibly selfish." Other folks on Instagram are posting ways to help families in Texas, and you four literally don't care. We'll never watch your show again.